Well, it's gonna be a busy day. Today we are visiting a high school in Terry, Mississippi. That we've got a DiBiase Posse party to attend. And later on tonight, I will perform in front of my hometown in Jackson, Mississippi. So it's very exciting. But currently, as of this moment, it is 5 a.m. in the morning. And what we are about to do is go hunting. I'm gonna show them how we do it, Mississippi style. Let's go have fun.
I've got a Remington 7 mag. This is a high caliber rifle. I'm decked out in my camouflage, even though I'm gonna be hunting inside of a blind. We've got everything we need. All we need now is deer. You know, life is so busy and hectic on the road, so I come out here and it's a great way to get away from the busyness, because if you listen, it's quiet. And it's nice.
Now today we were, I won't say unsuccessful, but we did not get a chance to shoot anything. So I wanted to show you my skills. So I am gonna put on a little show and I'm gonna fire this beauty. And I'm gonna blow that Diet Coke can to pieces. You okay? Ears okay? I did it, all right. It took me a couple practice shots, but I nailed it.
We're in a car headed to Terry, Mississippi, to a high school. Just hanging out slash recruiting for Army National Guard. Gonna go say hey to some kids, hang out, eat some cafeteria food. Hopefully they got chicken nuggets. That was always my favorite. I always look forward to these appearances. I've been a part of the National Guard now for 2 years. It's really been one of the highlights of my career in WWE. To be able to play a small part in whether it's recruiting or just encouraging soldiers or just, you know, making them smile and just saying thank you, it's an honor to be able to do that. Now we are on to phase three. The DiBiase Posse party, if it does not rain too bad, and then we have the show tonight. So, there we go.
This is Brett, this is little brother. Not so little. Hey, get a shot. Come here, buddy. You gotta be proud of that, huh? Check that out. Yeah, that's a real sign right there. Just like, subscribe to WWE's YouTube, because you get to see how to make a proper sign. Check that out. That's pretty good, huh, bud?
Yeah, take a look!
That's right. This is my mama right here. This is Million Dollar Man's wife, okay? This is where I learned everything I know. And I get my good looks from my mom, so. Love my mama, she's an angel. Thank you, mama.
I love you, go have fun.
My beautiful wife, she hates cameras, but we are expecting a newborn. We're gonna have a little boy, so I'm really excited about that. I love you, baby. I love you, baby. I won't embarrass her too much. All right. Here we are now inside the Jackson Coliseum. I'm excited to walk out in my hometown and hear the reaction when they say, hey, Jackson, Mississippi. It's gonna be pretty cool. Kind of got butterflies. Hope you've enjoyed today as much as I have. It's been a great day. But this is where I gotta go. Time to go perform for my people. Mississippi, representing DiBiase Posse.
I follow him on Twitter.